Following several dumps of his hacked emails on WikiLeaks, Clinton top aide John Podesta appears to have been hacked again. Wednesday evening, a tweet appeared on his verified account, quote, "I've switched teams, vote Trump 2016. That tweet has since been deleted. Clinton campaign spokesman Nick Merrill told CBS News, "We can confirm that John's Twitter account was hacked. We're working on fixing it." Merrill did not say whether Twitter or Podesta deleted the tweet. This all comes the same day Podesta released a statement reiterating his belief that Russia is behind the targeted attack. After a report, the FBI suspects Russian intelligence agencies are behind the illegal hacks. Podesta's statement reads in part, "It is now clear that the illegal hack of my personal email account was, just like the other recent election-related hacks, the work of the Russian government. This level of meddling by a foreign power can only be aimed at boosting Donald Trump and should send chills down the spine of all Americans, regardless of political party."